Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today we're gonna find out if Leah is pregnant or not. I'm sorry. So we're gonna find out if she's pregnant. Don't you know she is? Guys, this is just a skit, so it's like it's not a real video. Just a skit. Okay? So, yeah. Let's get on. So, you're probably gonna... Here, go lay down. She's been resting a lot. You probably guys are confused on how we're gonna find out where we're gonna get to the doctors because she's been sick and stuff, you know. So, she's gonna just stay in her pajamas, right? Mm-hmm. You're gonna stay in your pajamas? You're gonna stay in my pajamas. I'm gonna stay in them because I'm really tired. Yeah. I'm exhausted and my stomach's been hurting. Your stomach's been hurting. Your stomach's been hurting. Yeah. Really bad. Can I just stay in my pajamas? Yeah, you can stay in your pajamas. Okay. We'll be okay. Yeah, we have her hair just up in this little half a puff too. But yeah, we're gonna find out if she is pregnant. So I'll see you guys when we get to the doctors.
Hi guys, I'm the doctor. So is this your camera thing film?
Yeah.
So Leah is here to find out if she is pregnant. So here's this. My bag that I have. Can I sit? Yeah. You guys can't see it. Sure she is. Sweetie, so, why do you think you're pregnant anymore? So, it was one day, I was just laying in bed, and my stomach started hurting, and I just got, like, really sick. Okay, so she's gonna finish my tongue. So she's gonna tell me this door, so I'm gonna go get the like operator thing. So they went to go get the like operator thing that goes in her stomach to see if she's pregnant. Sorry it took a while, but this is like the little operator thing. So this is what it'll check if she's having a baby. And this just goes in her stomach. Hands are kind of so. Can we have you strip here? I brought some pajamas over there. See, it's okay if you have any around. So, here it is. Wait, we'll be right back when we can. So sorry, we had to go. I had to actually go get a piece of tape. Basically, we had to bring it around. And how old are you, sweetie?
I'll be a teen mom.
Sorry. So, 20?
Yeah, 20.
Let's see. It's gonna check if she has a baby. And then we have the operator. So, so we didn't put the oil. Like, we'll be right back. So, you can do another way, which is kind of harder. And it takes longer, but put the oil on and then put that on. But put it the shorter way. Okay. We put on your pajamas and it'll look like you're pregnant. Guys, you want to see her baby bump? See, look at that. Guys, we actually didn't put the operator's ring on. This is actually her baby bump. Look at that. Baby mama. One bit. Yeah. Girl, I don't care. I don't care what I say. Oh, yeah. Walked in this party and these girls looking at me. Yeah, again. Sweet, but. So, here, mama's pegs. JK, we got you guys with the little operator thing. But yeah, we need to go on our computer that we have, and it'll check and tell us if she's pregnant. Because we think she is. Like, we even think she's the doctor's. Let's see. Let's see, everybody may go and we'll get the big announcement. The mom said the show doing it in another video. Hey, can I tell you? Of course you can. So, mommy said that she's gonna announce the big news in a video that's called Big Announcement. So it'll say if I'm pregnant or not. Poopy butt. See, so, yeah, I just say if I'm pregnant or not. So, yeah, and I already know the news, so. And I'm gonna ask mommy if I can be in the video with her. But yeah, I'm really excited for the news. But, I'm either excited or sad. So excited, right? Well, yeah. I'm excited, so yeah, we'll see you guys in the video. This big announcement.